Hello, and welcome to this week's Warrior's Den. I am joined... I'm joined by my good friend Damien. Right you are, little D. Today is going to be a big day for reviewing the big changes we announced last week, including...
And here we go right into the good stuff, folks. What? Wait. Starting off, we got brand new executions for every good boy, Heyman, and we.
Who is this?
We weren't supposed to have anyone. No one cares about this show. We only do it because it counts as work. And to celebrate this game still not being dead yet somehow, we're giving them all away for free.
No. Stop him. You can't say that out loud.
Right, three at the start of the season. In addition, we're making some big changes to the way the faction war is structured by replacing it entirely with the dinosaur run game you can play on Google when the internet's there.
No, absolutely not. We've worked ages on that. You just can't understand the subtle intricacies of deploying.
Also, tournament mode is getting completely next, so we can stop splintering the player base even further and spend our time and effort on more useful things, such as
a perfect vision.
Balancing assassins. No! Finally, upon hitting rep 50 with any character, you unlock a full color wheel to customize your outfits any way you play.
Okay, that's enough. There is no way we're unlocking the color wheel because then we can't just keep making battle outfits every week.
Excuse me, young boy. Are you trying to talk back to the god?
So we are also going to have a comprehensive rework of the Gladiator.